It has been confirmed King Charles and Queen Camilla will be attending the Easter Sunday service at St George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, this weekend. Hello Magazine reports, despite the King undergoing treatment for an undisclosed form of cancer, this will mark the 75-year-old monarch's first significant outing since his diagnosis. Recently, Queen Camilla has been taking one for the team, attending multiple royal engagements on the King's behalf, especially since the Prince and Princess of Wales have also had a significant disruption to their regular programming. It is understood that Prince William and Kate Middleton will not be in attendance, as Kate continues with her preventative treatment for her own cancer battle. In previous years, the Sunday church service has been attended by the likes of Princess Anne, the Duke and Duchess of Edinburgh, and Zara and Mike Tyndall.